sound off, warriors dying. Last call at the bar for snakes and tyrants. Hands up, that's a massacre, the cops kept firing. Run amok, keep y'all eternally crying. Fed up, place red stains on global giants. The brain of an Orson Welles, stuck in a masterpiece. Citizen Kane's personal hell. It's dark and it's hot where them hustlers dwell. In the air bears the stench of a corpse's smell. Homie down on his luck, one foot in the jail. And he down to his last with a quarter to sell. This right here, world premiere of the last days. The final paragraphs to the book's last page. You can feel it coming, no running away. Let's get free or let's get paid. Same shit, different day. The cornerstone of where I lay. The shattered glass and crack bags where they play. And scattered asses passed in ridiculous ways. These cats chef like they Isaac Hayes, parallel to the grave. Stuck in the game with no rules. And we screaming for some water and some edible food. Man, I'm right there, rabbit ears, nothing to lose. This is what you ain't learning in school. I'm trying to tell you it's hard.
A loaf of bread, milk and eggs, thinking butter, man. Swim by the mobile guys, dead in the gutter. Shoot down by the maids, talking that color. Titties don't look under those covers, man.
Born, his mother is gone. He in the middle of it, literally tussling strong for his life. The tide high, in the eye of the storm, a man, his boy arrived, and the riot is on. With no spare time to try to respond or prepare times, it's hard not becoming a headline. Or praying in the night when it's bedtime, or laying your head down, cause you already know what it is now. You know a lot of leaders ain't honest and they can't keep a promise. And I hate to speak about it, but it's all Freakonomics. Cramped and crowded, and you amped, and you rowdy, treading water, trying to lift up your head without drowning. This type of shit can make your heart stop pounding, but you pushing for the top, too scared to stop. Now it gets deep, bodies are floating around in the street. A lot of people here won't even be around in a week. Man, get the operation going, what y'all waiting on? We been patient, y'all motherfuckers taking long. The television getting all the information wrong. Doing how they do it, getting name and education on. They already late, somebody been supposed to regulate instead of wait.